of Rico Ioane. He will go 60, 70 metres and score in the corner for the All Blacks.
Damn, look at him.
The All Blacks looking at opportunities. They have kicked and kicked with width all day, and there's that man flying out in the open. World-class winger. This year has become a world-class centre, and to see that sight, the All Blacks will breathe.